Hi everyone, hope you're all amazing. Today I thought I would just sit down and do a chit chat get ready with me sort of video because I'm going out tonight and I'm celebrating because I finally finished my PGCE and I'm free. So I'm going out tonight. So I thought I would sit down and film a video for you guys. Yeah, I'm going out tonight, so I thought I would just film. I'm doing a bit more glam than I usually do. I prefer primer waters to the cream primers, so that's what I've been using. This is a Smashbox one. I also want to be a little bit glowy, so I'm going to just add on some strobe cream. This is the Makeup Revolution one. This is just their strobe cream, and I'm just going to apply that to my face too, just to give my skin a bit more of a glow. Because I am freshly fake tanned, there isn't that many foundations that actually match me that great. I sold all my darker foundations, so the only one I have left is the EX1 Invisiwear foundation, and this is in the shade F100, and I'm thinking that this is going to be a good match to me because I used this when I fake tanned the other week and it was a match, so we're hoping it's going to be a good match to me. As of right now, it actually might be a little bit light, but we'll see. I literally just started using this yesterday. This is the LA Girl Pro Conceal Concealer, and this is in the shade Porcelain. But I just started this. I'm trying it out. So far, it's alright.
Body blender.
See, literally, it takes, because it's like the whole size of my face, it takes about 3 seconds. I'm gonna also apply an illuminator. Oh, my dog is barking. Just because I'm extra. This is the Maybelline Instant Anti-Age Eraser Eye Brightener. It's going to brighten my face up a little bit more. Next, I'm gonna bake my under eyes. I'm gonna use just my PS Love powder in the lightest shade. I've almost finished this, which makes me sad because whenever I go into Primark now, I can't find it. I'm gonna put on some eyeshadow today. Which is weird, I never wear eyeshadow. Like, I don't wear it that often. My neutrals versus neutrals palette. I love this palette so much. It's so good. I'm just gonna use the light shade to set down my paint pot. Okay, well, I'm wearing a pink dress later, so I know I want to do something with like maybe a bit of pink. The brown shade first, just in my crease. Oh, I have glitter. Maybe I should use glitter. Does anyone else wipe their brush on their legs, or is that just me? There's a really nice glittery color in here, but I don't think it's very pink. Let's use my finger actually. Purely because I don't think it is that pigmented on a brush, but on, ooh, it's like a purpley pink. Use the darker brown in a palette, and I'm gonna just apply that on the outer bit as well. Cup Revolution. Well, it's not glitter, it's a foiled eyeshadow, and this is in the shade Rose Gold. We've got this Opia one by Primark, and this one does not have a colour, but it's silver. I know you're supposed to mix these, but I like it just when it's, because now I've kind of let it, I haven't used it in a while, it kind of dried out a little bit. Oh yeah, let's glitter it. Let's glitter it up. So random, and I'm also applying a little bit of the pink over top of the metal just so it kind of dulls down the metal a tad. I'm gonna do eyeliner. I don't know if I want to do a thick line. Do I do a thick line? Am I wearing false lashes today?
I haven't decided if I'm gonna do the falsies yet.
The problem I find with this eyeliner is it's so hard to do a wing with it. My camera just died and I finished off my eyeliner and mascara, but that's it. I don't know what happened. It overheated, I think, so I don't know. But yeah, I've just done mascara and eyeliner, and I'm not going to put on any false lashes today because my eyes feel very watery, and I can't be bothered to put on false eyelashes today because it's gonna just ruin my life. Bronze first. Now I don't normally bronze. My face is still way lighter than my body. Like, I'm gonna use my H&M bronzer. This is in the shade Dark Tan. Ooh, it's a nice bit of lipstick on the back of it. Put on some bronzer. And I guess, like, I never really get where you put bronzer as opposed to contour. Because I just want my face to match. Okay, now I'm going to contour with my Benefit Hoola. Apply that more in my cheekbone area. My favourite blush, pretty much, is this one. Is Baby Love by Too Faced. It's in here. And I'm gonna use that just on my cheeks. Never do have a tan, which is very rare. I like to use my Champagne Pop by Jaclyn Hill. That's all I'm gonna do today. Because it's such a nice gold highlight. It's like a champagne-y gold. And when I have my normal color, it doesn't look good. It just looks a little bit weird on me. A bit of my Merry Luminizer just on top of my Champagne Pop, just to lighten it up a little bit and just make it a little bit more. And then I'm just gonna set my face. I'm just going to go and do my hair off camera and then I'll be back. I'm gonna do my lips. So for my lips, I'm gonna use my Urban Decay lip liner in the shade Stark Naked, just as an outline. And for lipstick, I wanted to do nude, but I didn't want to do like a pinky nude. I wanted to just do a straight up nude, but that's so difficult for me to do when I've got this tan. It's really annoying. But I think this will work. This is the Jeffree Star liquid lipstick in the shade Mannequin, but I need to give it a bit of a shake first because I haven't used it in a while. And I think this will be a good colour. So it's so weird because when I don't have a tan, this is like a darker nude on me. But now it's kind of like my actual lip colour. That is it for my chit chat. Get ready with me. Thank you so much for watching this video and I will see you in my next one. Bye.